Hello. Welcome to how to use your phone as a second internet connection on your pfSense router. This is a way to create a backup internet connection in case the main connection is interrupted. Let's get started. I connect my phone to the router using a cable. On my phone, I share mobile data via cable. On the router management page, you will see a new interface. The device automatically detects the connection between it and your phone. You add a new interface, name it, and enable it. You set this interface to work in dynamic IP address mode. Next, you create a new gateway group. Gateway group includes the main connection and the phone connection. I prefer to use the main connection. The phone connection is only used when the main connection is interrupted. To let the device know that the main connection is interrupted, you add a monitoring IP address on each external interface. By default, the router uses the main connection, so you change settings on firewall. On firewall, you set the device to use gateway group, just created. Here is how to use phone to backup internet connection on pfSense. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck! I test the result by disconnecting the main connection. As you can see, my computer still has internet connection because the router uses backup connection.